Find myself on the nightmare difficulty on chapter 3. Let's go. Bayonetta for the win. This dance. Did you know see that move? Wait, where is it? Do a backflip, do a backflip. There you go. Wait, I don't know how to get it to work. No. Little Squirtle.
Just walk into Fimbulventer.
Fimbulvento.
We're going to have to be creative, love, if we're ever going to make it.
I want to go down to hell.
Look over there.
Just my golden
That's
life.
Cathedral of Cascades.
I want to go to hell.
It was used for ritual worship of the mountain. Inside, there's a device that can build a bridge to the heavens. It'll take us halfway up Fimbulventer. An express pass. Right, love?
My golden life is to make it to hell.
Seems something finally came to mind, little one. While you're in the remembering mood, you wouldn't happen to know where the entrance to Inferno is up there, would you?
No.
Inferno? You must be in some shit if you're volunteering to go there. Let me put it this way, love.
Once I love how this kid is throwing, he's like five.
Choice of going up or going down. Fimbulventer doesn't let you just stick around.
And which way will you be going?
Up to the heavens.
What's the matter, little one? Scared of what comes next?
Shut up! Just get me to the mountain! Little one! Get away from me!
Dragon. I knew there's a dragon eventually. Stupid angel demon thing. I love how in this the demons are actually angels and the angels are actually demons. Like Bayonetta is a good one and technically she's the evil one. Can I damage it or no? I'm just here to shoot you. Oh wow, I'm actually on damage. Oh, I did not see that. See, this is why you do not get distracted by phone guards or anything. Nope. Go through the middle. Oh, why did I jump into that? Can't see what this is. The bow and arrows, because then I could actually do damage instead of what I'm doing now. Not for your sakes. I'm really bad at surfing. That's what I'm deducing from this. Deducing. Not for your sakes. You can tell I'm English, when I said deducing the sentence, that actually made sense. Oh, yeah. I actually dodged that. Doesn't it? Can I actually fight him now, although I have to still pull it with this. Okay, oh. There you go, now I can fight. I knew there was a bit where I could fight him. Nope. Nope. Damn. I love how I just jump into it. Why are you charging out the way I just jumped into it, I guess? Where did you go? Oh, you can do backflips. Oh, for God's sakes. I'm not going to survive this, am I? There you go. Managed to dodge it, catch me. What I'm deducing is I'm really bad from this. Nope, nope. Oh, what? Okay, screw it. I'm just gonna surf now. Forget the evading. It might be easier. Oh no, it's not. Obviously. Go away, you dumb dragon. Nope. Oh, for God's sake, it's a dodge one. Yay, checkpoint. Now I can actually fight the dragon. Good. See, I swear I was meant to have a goddamn bow and arrow for this. Huh. The Shashiki. Huh. I do have my own save. Because I can't hit it. But you can. Just like no damage. That's it. Yes, I will continue and die a million times. For God's sake. It's not good. Yeah, I swear I meant to have something. I already started damaging my actions quite a bit. Take that. Right. I got this. Oh, no, I don't. And then get it. Stop slapping me. Stop him. Should have done that. Oh no, not this again. Urban climax! An eagle! Oh god. What happens if I urban climax and just keep shooting the guns? Yes, man. Poke his face a few times. That's the easy way to do this. So I swear to God, they're not ridiculous. In we get. Barely a few times. There you go, one down. I just went, I want to see this one. The one with my squirrel inside. Come here, you little dragon pest. Let me just shoot you. I can just sit back and shoot. Go in. Get back out. Oh no. No, 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 no. Not dealing with that. Go, eagle. Look at that. Look at that. Oh god. Oh god, why is he so cool? Hey, why is he so cool? Yeah. And slippy, slippy, slippy. I love this. I'm literally just dodging out of the way, then that's okay. Nope. Oh, we got six. If I die now, it's gone then. I keep on saying I'm going to commit, I'm never going to commit. And die! I think there's a joker. Probably should go kill. And die. No! No. Oh, no. Oh, well, I'm not dead. Wow, that's one. I kind of want to heal. Oh, that's it. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. I got my butt kicked. Yep, that's perfect timing. So we're going to have to start that again, and it's going to make me start from the beginning because it's a little douchebag. But thank you guys for watching.